Colossian forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, to work.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure of friend or foe. So fire on us. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendly or not.
So, we capture this base and take their fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double checking the shore, Sushi.
Our anti-aircraft are destroyed! Abandon it!
Thank you.
targets are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane. Thank you.
with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
The resupply went well. We should be okay on food and fuel reserves for a little while at least. Luckily, the rumor that the Arugian army is advancing nearby is only a rumor. There's no sign of them from the skies.
Rumors.
Rumors, rumors. This is what happens when you lose communications. But we got one good fact. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. It was developed in the last Continental War. Arugia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan aircraft back in the First War. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. We're lucky to be here. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the curtains. But it looks like everything's loose now. Solid chain of command, rest periods after sorties, a battlefield where you know friend from foe. All of that's gone now, lost in a fog of confusion. Feels like a distant dream. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this mess?